Yes, today is numbers. Number 8. Can you see number 8? Are you ready? Before we could go into our lesson, shall we sing a song? Yes. Number 8. Can you see number 8, everybody? We are going to learn number 8 is a new number. So far we have learned number 1. Can you see? Yes, number 1.
Or anyone.
Right. Number 2.
T-W-O-2.
T-W-O-2. Right. Number 3.
T-H-R-E-3.
Yes, T-H-R-E-3. R-E-3. Right. Next. Number 4. Can you see number 4? Yes. Is it clear for you?
Yes.
Spell number 4.
F-O-U-R.
Right. F-O-U-R. 4. Next. Number 5. Spell number 5.
F-I-V-E-5.
Right. F-I-V-E-5. Next. Number 6. Spell 6.
S-I-X-6.
Right. Very good, children. S-I-X-6. Next number is? What number? Last week we learnt, no? 7. Yes. Complete number, isn't it? Spell 7.
S-E-V-E-N.
Right. S-E-V-E-N. 7. Good, children. And today we are going to learn 8. Can you see here 8 count? 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 circles, isn't it? Yes, number 8. It's very easy number. It's very easy to write 2. Spell 8. E-I-G-H-T.
G-H-T.
E-I-G-H-T.
G-H-T.
8. Number 8. Come on, say it. Very good children. I'm so happy you all are ready to learn the new number, isn't it? Later on we'll see the activities, what all to be completed. Yes. And again we have here number 8, isn't it? For 1, what did we draw? Come on, tell me, think and tell. Number 1, we drew a tree, isn't it? Yes. Can you see number 1? 1 tree. Number 2? 2 ducks. Quack quack. Yes. Number 3? 3 guitars. Number 4? 4 boats. Number 5? 5 apples. Can you see clearly? Yes. Number 6? Snails. 6 snails. Right. Number 7? 7 boats. Number 8? Today we are going to draw, what's it?
Teddy bear.
Right, teddy bear. You all know to draw, it's very easy to draw. Just circle, circle, circle. Okay? And again you have to draw here 8 teddy bears, 4 and 4. Each row 4. Okay? 4. And again 4. Okay, children? It's very easy. Shall we write now? Yes. Take your pencils. It's very easy. First, I'll do it in the board. Look carefully. Children, can you see the board? Yes. I'm going to keep just three dots. Can you see your dots? Red. One, two, and three dots. Okay? Just three dots. Just starting from here, I'm just putting the dots. What circle is this? What circle is this? My hand. What hand is it? Left circle. Left curve. Right curve. Again, left curve. Right curve. Got it? Now join the dotted lines. See? Left curve. Right curve. Left curve. Right curve. This is the method of writing. Number 8. Is it easy or hard? See, again, tell your mama to keep 3 dots. See? 1, 2, and 3. Right? 3 dots. Mommy will keep 3 dots. And you have to write number 8. See? 1, 2, 3. 3 dots. First come here. Starting from the first dot, go here. Left curve. Join. Touch the red dot, second dot. Right curve. Left curve. Right curve. Is it easy, children? Easy or hard? Very easy. We'll write it in the book later on. Okay? Just wait. See here. Can you see here? I'm going to put 3 dots. See here. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Got it? Listen here. See? Left curve. Right curve. Left curve. Right curve. Joining. Again, see? Left curve. Right curve. Left curve. Right curve. Easy, isn't it? Yes, again. Left curve. Draw a left curve. Join. Touch the dot. And then left curve. Touch the third dot. Again, go back to the second one. Touch. Left curve. And right curve. Easy, isn't it? Yes. And I'll teach you how to draw a teddy bear. How many teddy bears are you count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Show me your 5 fingers. Everybody show. Yes. Show me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 fingers in one hand. Okay. Now, keep it with you. You counted 5, isn't it? 6, 7, 8. Now what you do? Show 3 fingers here. 1, 2, 3. 3 fingers. Now you count. See here. Come on, count. Close it. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Close it. See? 6, 7, 8. Got it? 8 fingers. Yes, 8. Keep on counting, okay? You should count and tell your mama and dada. Right? Yes. Next, what work we have? What work we have? In your book? Activities book. I'll teach you how to do. Listen here. It's very easy for you. It's not hard. Match the same number. No difficult. It's very easy. The same number you are going to match. Numbers. I heard everybody is doing numbers. But not writing English. Am I right? Keep on practicing. See? Number 1. Where's number 1? Is it? No, no. This? No. This one? Yes. Just draw. Number 1. Number 1. Right? Number three. Where's number three? Is this three? This one?
Yes.
Draw a line. 3 to 3. Here, 5. Where's 5?
Second.
Yeah, second. Just go. Got it? 8, 8. First and last. Shall we draw a line across? Yes. You have joined, isn't it? Number to number. Match the same number. Next, here we see circle only number 8. Okay? Now you are going to circle number 8. Can you see clearly now? Yes. Is it number 8? No. 1, 2, 8. Yes. Circle it. What number is this? No circling. 8? Yes. Circle. Is it 8? This one?
Yes.
Circle it. 8. What number is this? You have to circle? No. Is this 8? Is it 8? Yeah, circle it. What number is this? 0. No value. This one? 8. Circle it. Good. What number is this? 8. Circle it. Is it 8? No. 7. 8?
Yes.
Circle it. Yes. Is it 8?
No.
Got it? Circle only number 8. Finish. Is it easy or hard? Now, I'll be telling and you have to count. How many pencils are here? How many pencils are here? You have to count. Okay? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bend them. 6, 7, 8. Good. You know to count? Yes. Keep on counting one by one. Just lay it straight on the floor or on your chair or on your desk. Just lay one by one. Okay? Lay it down. And you have to count. How many are there? Children, listen now. What number is this? What number is this?
0, 0.
Yes. Now you have to write sandpaper. Tell your mama to prepare and give. Yes. 0. Next. What number is this?
1, 1, 1.
Right. Number 1. Next. What number is this? Number 2. Right. Want to write number 2? Yes. 1 standing line. It's easy, isn't it? Standing line. Here, a curve, a right curve, and a sleeping line. 2. Good. Number 3? Right? Number 3. Yes. Good. Next, number 4. L and standing line. Right. Next, number 5. Can you see? Standing line, right curve, and a sleeping line. Got it? Next, number 6. Yes, number 6. Next, number 7. Sleeping line, standing line. Next. Today we learnt, isn't it? 8. 1, 2, 3. 3 dots. See here. 1 curve. Another curve. See? What curve is this? Right curve? Or start from left curve. Left curve. Right curve. Left curve. Again right curve. Easy, isn't it? Will you write, children? You'll write or won't write? Numbers means you like, isn't it? How many marbles? See here. Take the marbles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, will you keep on counting? Be careful. Yeah, marbles are very dangerous. And how many pop sticks are here? How many pop sticks? Count one by one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 pop sticks. How many? 8. Got it? Yes. Next, how many bananas are here? How many bananas? Shall we count? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 bananas. You like to eat? You like to eat? Next, I'm showing apples. Oh, the moment we see apples and bananas, we remember of that song, no? I like to eat, eat, eat apples and bananas. I like to eat, eat, eat apples and bananas. I like to eat, eat, eat apples and bananas. I like to eat, eat, eat apples and bananas. I want you to count the apples. Want to count the apples? Shall we count? And put in the other bowl. Shall we? Are you ready? Say count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yes, I just told you to count only 8 apples. Still, yeah, you got plenty, but I need only 8 apples in the other bowl. You have counted? Thank you, children. Very good. I'm so happy you have counted. Very good, children. Okay, shall we write? You have written 8 in your book. You have written 8. Yeah, it's very easy. Shall we write? Yes. Take out your pencil. Pencil. Tell your mama to sharpen it. Be careful. Don't poke anyone. Here we have 8 mangoes. 8 birds. And we have a teddy bear. Every day, we just revise what is in teddy bear's hair, isn't it? Before and after. And how many balls are here? 1, 2, 3. Count along with me. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After counting, you just write number 8 in this box. Okay? Write number 8 in the box. Which number comes before 8? See ya? Which comes before 8? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Which is before 8? 8 before 8? 7. Yeah, write number 7 here. Got it? And here we have in 2 hands, number 7 is there. What comes after 7? Can you see here? See here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What comes after 7? Number 8. Right. So write number 8 here again. Number 8. And before what comes? 7 you have written, isn't it? Don't forget. And here I told you, write on the dotted lines. See? Just write a curve. Tell mama to keep 3 dots for you. See? Left curve, right curve, left curve, right curve. See? 3 dots. Left curve, right curve, left curve, right curve. Easy, isn't it? See? First, write on the dotted lines. Left curve, right curve, left curve, right curve. You'll write 8. Is it easy or hard for you? Easy. Then complete this page number 45. Okay? Page 45. Complete this. And I've got another activity for you. See here. Can you see the teddy bear? I told you I'm going to teach you how to draw a teddy bear. Isn't it? I said I'm going to teach a teddy bear. Teddy bear is not very hard for you. Can you see the teddy bear? You're going to draw this teddy bear. See here. Just draw a small circle. A small circle. See how you're writing. You're writing the 8, isn't it? And here you draw a big circle underneath. And again go to small. All circles. See here. 2 eyes. A small nose. And here mouth. Okay. Eyebrows if you want. And 2 eyes. Ears. 1 ear. 2 ears. 2 hands. 1 hand. Another hand. And here 2 legs. Little longer. Little longer. Or same size. See. Is it hard or easy for you to draw?
Yes.
Here for your activities. After drawing, I'll be giving you this number. Just find out how many same size of circles are there. You're going to find. Okay? You're going to find how many same circles are there. Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many same size of circles are there? 8 circles. How many circles? 8. So after counting, you just write number 8. Write number 8 here. Okay? After writing, you have to stick. Tell mommy to prepare small circles of the same size. Look here. Number 1. Number 1. Stick it here. See? With a double tape. Stick number 1. You have stuck? Yes. Number 2. Number 2. You are sticking. Can you see this? Yes. Number 3. Where is number 3? Ah, eyes. Number 3. Can you see? Number 4. Stick it. Number 4. You are going to stick. Number 5. The double tape. Where is number 5? Where? Here? Here? Here?
Yes, yes.
Right. Stick number 5. Good. Yes. Next. Number 6. Where? Here? Here? Yes, the hand. Number 6. On top of that, you have to stick the numbers. Next. Number 7. Where is number 7? This is the one, isn't it? See, stick 7. Can you see? Next. Number 8. Number 8 you are sticking. Got it? Can you see clearly, children? Yeah. This is how you have to do your activities. Will you do this? Is it easy or hard? After sticking it, you can color it as you like. Inside, don't go beyond the line. Okay? Inside. You like it? Like this work? Okay. Next. Count and write. Shall we? Shall we go count? Okay, children. Shall we count? Count first. Say the number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah. How many are here? Till 8, 10 we have counted. Then how many are here? You just said the number 1 to 10. 1 is done. 2, 3 circles, 4, 5, 6, 7 we have done. Today we are going to stick 8. Okay children, shall we stick 8? Okay, number 1. Stick it. Number 1. Number 2. Yes, number 2. Number 3. Shall we stick? Yes. Number 4, we are sticking. 5. Yes. 6. 7. And 8. Yes. 8 brown circles. 8 brown circles. And you are going to write number 8, but we are sticking number 8. Got it? Is it easy? Will you do at home? Yeah, I've seen many children doing. Keep on doing. Okay, children, number 8 and your activities. Don't forget, where's number 8? Where's number 8? Yes, number 8. Don't forget. Keep on writing on and on. Complete your work. Till we meet in the next class. Bye, children.